knew this day was coming in December of 2015. I know this because when I went to pick Nathan up from the airport, and I hadn't seen him since you two started dating. And I said, Nathan, tell me about this girl. Tell me about Ashley, because we haven't had a chance to talk about her. And Nathan looked at me and he said, I'm going to marry her.